And what's your answer when you get that? It's been a while, dog.
No, definitely has been a while. I mean, it has been like a hiatus, like, you know, a kind of like a soul searching moment, like, you know, in music and also like, you know, dabbling that I've been doing on the side, like, you know, things that I'm regarding
like
my next chapter, like, you know, I've been working
let's
on
count how many times it says like.
Working on other things also, like, you know, I mean, some of them I really can't really get into because, like, they're so close to happening and I just, like, really excited for people to kind of, like get a hang of what's going to be going down. But, like, yeah, man, like, just be really been, like exploring music and, like, you know, just like, expanding my, like, you know, reach like, as far as, like, creatively concerned.
Now, you know, it's interesting. I was watching a YouTube video and somebody was talking about how, for them, life is about discovering who you are.
Yeah.
Have you discovered who you are at this point, or do you feel there's things about Jabba that you still haven't figured out?
I'm rediscovering myself. Like, I mean, like, you know, beginning of the year has always been something where, like, you know, I was trying to, like, you know, rekindle that love for music as well. Like, you know, from the get-go, like, starting off with music, you know, I came off in an industry where I was kind of like, you know, being steered to go a certain direction. And then as time went, I started kind of finding my own voice. But now in finding my own voice also now, I started wanting to like explore how more can I do. Because, like, you know, there's nothing worse than a creative being boxed into, like, you know, being typecast doing the same thing. You know? So, like, I've just been trying to, like, explore myself, like, you know, and, like you know, reaching out into, like, different, like, facets of music, like, genre-wise and all this stuff. Like, just creatively just being out there.
So we'll talk about the EP and exactly how long it took and what the process was for you.
Yeah.
In between that, what have you been up to?
In between that, you know, it's been the album. The album has been, like, you know, my biggest, like, project since last year, November. You know, and so much has happened with that, you know, like the loss of my DJ and everything. And
you lost your DJ?
Yeah, like, you know, DJ's only kind of passed away last year, November, June.